What's up, buddy? What's going on, buddy?
Oh, not too much, man. How you doing?
Yeah. Every lobby I get into, my ping is either over 300 or people with no headsets, so I'm running around like an asshole doing stuff myself.
I try to tolerate a game with people with no headsets.
I gotta find the others.
Nobody knows what the hell the other one's doing.
All right.
I'm loading it now. I assume you do know about the purple Jason.
Yeah, it's annoying.
I kind of wish they would have put more thought into it, to be honest with you.
Yeah, they kind of just changed the skin of it or whatever.
That was it. Although I do like that little digi team they have. But you can't hear it as Jason, you don't hear it as a counselor, which kind of pisses me off too. Go ahead and just switch to party chat or let's see. I'm gonna switch my chat over to game chat.
There you go. Yeah, don't betray people. Like, kill people. Because you lose 1,000 XP now every time you kill somebody. They double the fines, too. Some guy kept taunting me, hitting me. Had me nearly dead, and then I hit a trap or something, or I went through a window and I died. And so I went in the next game, I shot him and his two buddies, and it gave me negative 3,000 points, and I lost a level because of it. Yep. Yeah. Modern day internet for you at its finest. I usually grab a map and the headset one where you start off with the walkie-talkie, and then I use the one where you can repair shit quicker or something like that. Yeah. Thank you. Nice. Better than most lobbies I've been in today. So I'll be down. Oh. I'll be down your way on Saturday.
Where were you gonna head to again?
Daytona.
Right near the beach. Boy.
Hey, sir. Birch Ridge. Damn, this character got a fine ass in these shorts. Spring water, yeah. So there's a boat. And that Jason's not fast in the water.
He's still pretty damn fast, even
if
he's not fast.
Well, yeah. I had a guy find car keys, run out in the middle of nowhere and just drop the keys, and he said, "Good luck, guys." He quit the game. I was so pissed. Well, if he kills you. If he kills you, you'll come back as Tommy. Good chance of it. He's over at, are you still at Springwater?
Yeah,
I'm trying to fucking talk to these guys. Fuck, man. Ain't nothing in these buildings. Not me. Trying out the slutty bitch with the tight shorts. Literally gonna take all day to repair this.
I hope I'm doing this right.
I've got wood. I'm looking for the propeller. If you can come down where the boat is by chance. Yep, that's all I'm looking for is the propeller. Get the fuck out of here. Don't care about anything else. No. Unfortunately, my group. Oh, there it is. Nice. Yeah, host disconnect. They're supposed to be making a host migration, so that shit don't happen anymore. You still there? Well, that was fun. Wouldn't let me connect to the host. Alright, go. Wait, no. That Dead by Daylight game came out, but I don't like it. Yeah, except for there's only 5 players in a lobby. There's 4 survivors or whatever, and 1 killer. The survivors get third person, the killer goes in first person. And it's not as like this. You just gotta go around and turn on all the generators and get out of the map or whatever, but it's definitely one-sided.